You, Layla, fidai of the first rank, have been found guilty of treason against the Order. Your mission failed. Your target lives. We know you allowed her to escape, allowed your mercy to come before the Order. And for that, your punishment will be harsh. You are expelled from the Order, your rank stripped, your name erased from the books, and you will be exiled, left on an island in the Great Sea, there to ponder your sins and spend the remainder of your days. The Grand Master has spoken. Your fate has been sealed. So it is written. So it shall be done. Here, in a small, elegant handwriting, some hasty words are scribbled onto the parchment. But you may yet redeem yourself, Layla. Find a way to escape the island. Complete the contract, I beg of you. And I will see to it. You are restored to your rightful place, and all your transgressions forgotten. Samir, Rafiq of the Order.
You take a look at this fine lass. Hi there, Moncherry. A treasure of...
Whoa, what is this? Are my eyes deceiving me? Who is this heavenly creature before me? Ah, it must just be another mirage. a fevered dream of my starving soul. I recognize your eyes, though. They are like the eyes of my loved Elena. But the rest of you I cannot recall. Leave me now, Mirage. You have a thunderous squall that only the realm can pacify.
Who are you? Another shipwreck survivor to grace our little island, huh? Well, you better get comfortable. You won't be leaving here anytime soon. Not while the Sea Sisters wrap. Welcome back, and good to see you, Layla. Welcome back, and
I have spoken with Maria, and I owe you an apology, lady.
Hello there, madam. It's going to be a beautiful day. Careful and watch your step, lady. There be alligators around. Most welcome, Layla of the Sands.
My name is Agwe, and I am very glad to meet you.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Careful and watch your step, Link. There be alligators. Careful and watch your step, Link. There be alligators around. Thank you.
Shit!
Welcome back, and good to see you, Layla.
Careful and watch your step, lady. There be alligators around.